Seven intermediates ready to rock and roll here once again. The youngest is Sebastian Hooks. Then we have Brady King and Madison Stover. Madison's only 5 years old also. As they rock and roll out of the gate. Oh, we got a drag race going on first single. Brady King out front doing it for focus on racing. They're rock and rolling around the track. Pedaling hard, working it, bike over the double, up to the table. That's what it takes. Here comes a big double. Brady King having some fun out front. Sebastian Hooks, your number two spot. The lovely Madison Stover in at number three. Madison Stover rocking and rolling. As they pedal through that third turn over there, still have Brady King out front. Kenosha, Wisconsin, doing it for Fly Zone Racing as he rock and roll out of the last three. Speaking of Fly Zone Racing, if you need any bike parts, if you need any apparel, go see Paul over